You're giving ears to the lies that this life isn't worth it. It's forcing you to compromise your Christianity as if Revelation 3:16 doesn't exist. Who do you think you are? You used to preach with such joy and authority, but now your smile is turned into ballrooms of complaints and complacency. I told you I chose you. You didn't choose me. What am I, a wicked God that I wouldn't give you enough grace? Pick you up when you fall just to let you know I'm in your space? Answer every prayer, even when you don't give me enough praise, and yet you're sitting here wondering if you're fit for this life? Remember Lot's wife. She looked back so it was impossible for her to continue. And if you keep dwelling on your past, you'll never see the holiness that's within you. But God, I'm not even reaching up to your expectations. I keep falling to the sins that bore the nails to your hands, hung you on a cross and with your feet upon the land, and God, man, I'm just not good enough for you, can't you see? I keep adding people to our equation, it's just supposed to be you and me. I'm not perfect yet, although you push me to be. Die to myself daily, but God, look, sometimes my flesh is more alive than New York City at midnight. You died for me in the heat of hatred, your love pierced through the fire and rescued my soul, your blood drenched me a body just so it can fill me and make me whole. And God, sometimes I don't even understand your love. Why do you love me? You fill my lungs every morning with your breath, giving me mouth-to-mouth CPRs of your new mercy, and yet I don't even recognize it. God, why me? I'm not fit to even say thank you. My expression of gratitude can never compare to the amount and the depth of your love. Jesus, you could wipe me away any moment, and yet you still think I'm enough. Why? Why me, God? I'm not holy like you, Jesus. I can't continue, God. Sometimes it's so hard. I experienced true Christianity, the truth. I can never go back, but God, sometimes it's hard to go forward. But all the enemy is doing is reminding me of my past. Jesus, have mercy on me. I'm not doubting you, God, but I'm expressing my grief. Oh, God, I want to continue, but God, it's so hard. Yeah. It's so hard. My child, all I'm asking for you is to continue. As a father have loved me, so have I loved you. Continue. Amen. What if I gave up on you? Matthew 26:39 in the Garden of Gethsemane, I said, if it be possible, let this cup pass from me, or did you forget? Wow, my God, you wanted to give up. It was too much for you too, oh God, you wanted to give up, but you continued. I continued because I loved you. Your endurance is the proof of your love. If you can endure through the flames of the fire, I know that you love me. If you feel the heat, I know that you love me. But if you give up on me,